The sum of the first three terms of a GP is S, and their product is 27. Then all such S lies in four options are there. So therefore, let three terms in the GP be A divided by R, comma A, comma R. Okay, they given their product is 27 here. Okay, therefore A divided by R into A into R is equal to 27 here. Then R and this R get cancels here. Hence A cube is equal to 27. Therefore, A is equal to 3 here. A is equal to 3. And they given sum of these three terms is S here. A divided by R plus A plus R is equal to S, they already given here. Then A value is common here. Okay. Therefore, from these two terms, A is a common here, 1 upon R plus R plus A is equal to S here. Here, A value is a 3 here, therefore 3 into 1 upon R plus R plus 3 is equal to S here. So, the result number 1 here. Okay, here R is the common ratio. Therefore, if R is less than or equal to minus 1 here, okay, if R less than or equal to minus 1, then so 1 upon R plus R is less than or equal to minus of 2 here. If R greater than or equal to 1 here, if R greater than or is equal to 1, then so 1 upon R plus R greater than or is equal to 2 here. Okay, because R value 1 here, 1 by 1 is 1, 1 plus R becomes 2 here. So if R greater than or equal to 1, then its sum is greater than or equal to 2. If R is a minus 1 here, 1 upon minus 1 gives a minus 2. Therefore, if R is less than or equal to minus 1, all the values are less than or equal to minus 2 here. Then multiplying both sides by 3 here. So 3 into 1 by R plus R is less than or equal to minus of 6 here. Even here also, multiplying both sides by 3. 3 into 1 by R plus R is greater than or equal to plus 6 here. Then the plus 3 is there, adding 3 on both sides. So 3 into 1 by R plus 3 is less than or equal to minus 6 plus 3 becomes minus of 3 here. Then here also adding 3 both sides here, 3 into 1 by R plus 3 is greater than or equal to 3 plus 6 becomes 9. Therefore, S is less than or equal to minus 3. S is less than or equal to minus 3. And here this complete S is greater than or equal to 9. Then obviously comes under this reason here. Therefore, S belongs to minus infinity, comma minus 3. Union of so 9 comma infinity. Therefore, first option is the correct answer. Let S be the sum of the first 9 terms of the series x plus k into a plus x square plus k plus 2 into a plus x cube plus k plus 4 into a plus x raised to 4 plus k plus 6 into a and so on. Where a is not equal to 0 and x is not equal to 1. If s is equal to x raised to 10 minus x plus 45 a into x minus 1 divided by x minus 1, then k is equal to what here? Therefore, a given series can be written as, so take this one as s here. Here s equal to, write here first x, x square, x cube, x raised to 4 and so on here. X plus x square plus x cube plus x raised to 4 plus and so on up to 9 terms here. Already given here. Total these are 9 terms here. Then plus. From the remaining terms, A is the common factor here. So write A outside here. A into bracket, write first K. Then plus K plus 2. K plus 2 plus K plus 4. Plus k plus 6 here and solve. Even these are also total 9 terms here. Up to 9 terms. So these are in the GP here. Okay. They are in GP. Therefore, first term is x. Then x raised to 9 minus of 1 whole divided by. So x minus of 1 here. We are using a sum to n terms of HGP here. Sn is equal to A into R to n minus 1 divided by R minus 1 here. In this case, first term is X here. A is equal to X. And R is also X here. Common ratio is X square by X becomes X here. Therefore, use these two here. So, we get this one here. Then plus A. So, plus A into. These terms are in APR. You know, Sn, sum to n terms of AP is n upon 2n into bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into dn. This is the formula. In this case, first term is k. A is equal to k. Here, a is equal to k. And n is equal to 9. N is equal to 9 here. And common difference this minus this here. Okay. So common difference is this minus of this here gives 2 here. This is 2. So using the formula here. Therefore plus sorry into 9 upon 2 here. 9 by 2 into bracket 2 into a value k here. 2 into k. Then plus n value is 9 here. 9 minus 1 into common difference is 2 here. Okay. So bracket are complete here. You can take 2 common factor here. Therefore, this equal to x into, and you can take x inside the bracket here. X into 9 becomes x into 10 here. X into 1 is x minus x divided by x minus 1 here. Then plus a into. Here I take 2 common factor here, therefore 9 upon 2 into bracket k plus 9 minus 1 becomes 8 here. Bracket complete here. Then this 2 get cancels here. Then x minus 1 is the LCM here. Therefore this equal to LCM is x minus 1 x raised to 10 minus x. X raised to 10 minus x plus 9 into a, so 9a into bracket x k plus 8 into x minus 1 here, because x minus 1 is the LCM, multiply this x minus 1 here. But they already given here s is equal to this here, so therefore this is equal to x raised to 10 minus of x plus 45a 45a into x minus 1 divided by x minus 1 here. That will be given here, s equal to this here. Okay, so this is a given. So comparing this here, comparing these two, here 9a into k plus 8 into x minus 1. Therefore, 9a into k plus 8 into x minus 1 is equal to 45a into x minus 1 here. 45 into x minus 1 here. 45 here. Then a and this a get cancels here. X minus 1 get cancels. 9 1s are 9. 9 5s are 45. Therefore k plus 8 is equal to 5. Take it right hand side here. So 5 minus 8 gives a minus of 3. Then sir, k value is a minus 3. First option is a correct. The sum of the series of 20 plus 19 integers are 3 by 5 plus 19 integers are 1 by 5 plus 18 integers are 1 upon 5 plus dash 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 up to nth term is 488 here and the nth term is negative. Then which one is correct option here? Okay, here the given series can be written as 100 divided by 5 here. Plus 100 upon 5 becomes 20 here. Then plus 19 integers are 3 upon 5. It is 98 divided by 5 here. Plus 19 integers are 1 upon 5 gives 96 divided by 5 plus next one 94 divided by 5 and so on here up to n terms is equal to the already given here. 488 here. 488. Okay. So the terms are in AP. So SN is equal to what here? N divided by 2 into bracket. So 2A plus N minus 1 into DN. This is the formula here. So in this case, A is equal to 100 upon 5. A is equal to 100 divided by 5 and the difference d is equal to 98 minus 100 becomes the minus 2 here. Minus 2 divided by 5 using the formula. Yes sir, n upon 2 into 2 into a value is 100 upon 5 100 divided by 5 then plus we don't know n here, n minus 1 into d is minus of 2 upon 5 bracket complete is equal to 488. Then 2 upon 5 common factor is so keep outside here. So n upon 2 into 2 divided by 5 constant common constant is a common factor. Therefore 100 remaining term here 100 and here minus 1, minus 1 into n, minus into minus becomes a plus 1 here. That is equal to 488 here. Then this 2 get cancels here. Take this n inside the bracket. So n into minus n is a minus of n square here. N into 100 into plus 1, 101. 101 into n becomes a plus 101 into n. Is equal to take a 5 this idea. 480, 80 to 5 becomes 2440. Take a both term right side here. So n square minus of 101 n plus 2440 that is equal to 0. It is a quadratic equation here. So to take a 2440 can be written as a 10 into 244 here. Again this equal to 10 into take a 4 common here. is a 4 sisa, 4 ones of 10 fours of 14 into 61 year. Therefore, 61 plus 40 becomes 101 year. So, two numbers are 40 and 61 year. So, n square minus of 40n minus of 61n plus 2440 that is equal to 0. Here n is the common factor. So n minus of 40n and here minus of 61 is the common, n minus 40 that is equal to 0. Yes, n minus 40 common here. Then n minus of 61 that is equal to 0. Therefore, in this case, n is equal to 40 and n equal to 61. N is equal to 40 and n is equal to 61 here. Okay. Here you know nth term here, Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into Dn. Therefore, when n is equal to 40, when n is equal to 40, therefore T 40 is equal to, so A, here A value is 100 by 5, so 100 divided by 5 plus n is a 40 minus of 1 into D value minus 2 upon 5, minus 2 divided by 5. Then this equal to 100 upon 5 becomes 20. Okay. Then 40 minus 1 is 41. So plus into minus become minus of 40 minus 1, 39. 39 into 2 divided by 5. Therefore 5 LCM here. So 5 is LCM. 25 is 100 here. Minus of 39 into 2. 78 years. Therefore, this equal to 100 minus of 78 years. 22 years. So, 22 divided by 5. So, this is what here? Greater than 0. Okay, because the nth term is negative here. But here it gives a positive. So, this is not possible here. Similarly, when n is equal to 61 here. When n is equal to 61, therefore T 61 is equal to 100 divided by 5 plus, so 61 minus of 1 into minus of 2 divided by 5. Therefore this is equal to 5 LCM, 5 right in the denominator, so 100, then plus 61 minus 1 becomes 60. Then 60 into minus 2 minus of 100 60 into 2 there 120 minus 120. Therefore 100 minus 120 gives minus of 20 divided by 5. 5 ones of 5 fours get cancels here. So minus 4 here. Therefore nth term is minus 4. 61th term is minus 4 here. So third option is correct.